get it. I'm just saying, that's all.
That's not all they're saying. Let's get going.
What's the bet?
Let's get you quiet. I need some room for it to work.
Hey! You...
Shut up. Have a nap. It's on me. Alright. Now. Gotta get down there.
Come on, man! Run away! Hide!
Ow! You little son of a gun! Some people better mind their own business down there. Not exactly very happy about that.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Yeah. Let's see.
Come on, Bat! Run away! Hide!
Reed's dead. He has to be. No way that wimp could survive here.
Down we go.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?
Put your two heads together and you probably might get an answer for it. Alright. Gotta go underground. Let's see. Vent. Come on. Here we go. Another trophy. Okay. Gonna have to go through here. Get that out just in case. And off we go. Let's see. Under. Over.
I'm telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum.
It's the bat!
Really? Last time I checked, you couldn't hear that. There's a nice canister. Why don't I just be a little devious and just... Oops.
That was one of the Titan containers Joker had back at Arkham Asylum. What is it doing here?
You heard me. Batman's on the way.
Good. I always wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that. Kill Batman.
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
You say that now. Wait till they see what else we can pull up. Alright.
I'm paying you to protect that thing. Don't let me down.
If Penguin wants the bat, I'm gonna do it. Get myself a free pass to the Iceberg Lounge.
Let's see.
Arkham City is ours.
I don't know, should I stealth or just drop? Almost looked like it wasn't gonna catch him that time. Go straight over here. Straight over here.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
I'm gonna have to move quick.
Get over and find out who's screaming! There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
Come on, baby, come on. Get your butt over there.
Over here! Now! I found someone!
over here, I'm sure of it. I'm sure it came from over there.
Oh, no. You too? Oh, God, wake up! Show yourself, chicken!
Where the hell are you?
Let's save him for last. Got room for Burger Boy over there? No. Oh, yeah. Right.
This is not making me happy.
This one down
there. He's making you lot look like fools.
Can't get him up there.
You see him?
Fly. Get him. What the hell? Did I hit him? No. Whoopsie. Yeah. I wasn't expecting him to do that. Oh, it knocked him out anyways. Let's see. What else can we do with this guy?
Here's the plan. We spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it?
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
What?
Throwing another batarang will give away my position.
It doesn't help that I actually fly around like that.
Keep him over here! I'm sure of it!
I hit the wrong guy, that's what my problem was.
I'm not scared, you hear me? I'm not scared of you!
Uh-huh. Yeah, I thought you said I was...
Where the hell are you?
Need to get down there to get that guy. He needs to be last. Let's see. There's gonna be a route or something around. Smash him down there? No. He'd be seen. I'll wait till he's down. Like, here. Not exactly what I had in mind. Come on. Let's talk, baby. You and I.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Let's get that disruptor out before we come back and get all the other stuff. That's one. That's two. Plus Kitty makes three. Meow, she purred.
That was last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Let's see. Nope, wrong button. Let's see here. Grab this one. Is there any more left? Mark II. He upgraded. Yeah. I remember seeing that while swinging around. Let's see if I got the timing for it. Perfect. Let me see. That was four. Is there any more? No. Let's go. Oops. Come on. There you go. Oh.
What the hell is happening down there? Hello? Is someone gonna answer me? I'll give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Cause after I'm done with the Bat, you're all next.
Yeah, he seems happy. You mad, bro? Are you seriously mad, bro? Okay. I find that. Ah, another time. Some of the riddles I have to literally try to remember and trying to figure out where they were. Because I remember reading them a long time ago where they were. Let's see. That's why I call it blind play, because I don't have it all memorized. Let's see. Now I do remember there was a nice little surprise down here. That one I'll grab while I can. So the next time I come down here for it, I just can just blaze through. Blaze. Right. Come on. Slides in. Control D. I'll take that. Going down. Sweet. That's a nice place to live in. Not. Well, yeah, if you're in Arkham City, yeah. Seems like a nice place. Now I can see where the hell you are, and anybody who wants to bring you death cannot bring you death. Nothing here. Okay. Let's see. No one there. Let's go.
Think you said Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way.
Look out! It's Batman!
The boss.
There it is.
I've got a camera out in second.
Run, Horn, the crap!
Hush. Damn thing. Stop talking. Worse than me. See one over here too, just since we passed. Out of range. Hell with it. Hello, boys!
The
back!
Man.
No. Drop your butter knife, dammit. Let me know when you do. No. Again, with the butter knife.
Bruce Wayne got his rich ass locked up in Arkham City. Guess there really is a god.
Okay, I got voicemail and something from Joker. I know what that is. We'll go to it after this.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute.
Now,
all visitors must
where
be
were
searched we? As part of our ongoing
oh, yes.
mission to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. Visitors
You think they would have heard that? Let me see. Really want to dropkick that guy. Predator, gadgets. Yes, there's a reason why I'm getting the gadgets right now, so I don't have to deal with it later. Going down!
What's the bat doing here?
This right. Come here. I'm not done with you, punk.
Hey,
Bam!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
Sarah?
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Yeah. Nice, huh?